Joy Faraday, folks. What a great way to end the afternoon.